Woke up, I need a burst. I need a burst of speed. Come on, woke up. Welcome back to another episode here on Topher Games. Today we're playing FIFA 17, and as I promised you guys last episode, we are doing a career mode series. So, I'm hyped. This is gonna be so lit. But yeah, I chose Arsenal, okay? I thought I'd go with Arsenal. I said, you know what? Let's go, let's coach Arsenal. We'll see what we can do. Interesting team, good youngsters. Let's get it. All right, so here we go. First of all, I'm gonna pick, hey brother man, I'ma take him. All right, you know what I'm saying, okay. Topher G, cause we the G of the game, all right? Nationality, obviously we are Egyptian. It's going to be very lit because now we are the manager of a team. We're gonna build the team. We're gonna win the league. Double quick bombastication. All right, so we're in. I've accepted the preseason tournament that we're gonna be doing. The second one looks like the best one, and it's the most money, and we're gonna win it. All right, so the American Challenge Cup. Let's go. Sanchez is injured. Really? So we got Ozil, Xhaka, Coughlin. I like this. I like this a lot. We definitely need to sign a striker. And we definitely need to include our youngsters, okay? Obviously, Cazorla isn't injured in game, so we're gonna put him. I'm not a big fan of Ramsey. Perez is, Giroud. For now, we got a decent squad. This is the squad that we're playing with, all right? So we're gonna keep it at this for now. We're gonna give Cazorla a shot. We're gonna just jump into the first game versus Bayern Munich. Also guys, to the one or two of you that are watching, let me know who you want me to sign. Do you have any specific players that you want me to sign in this career mode? Tell me as early as you can before I get into the season that I just don't have time to sign them or the money. I still don't know who I'm gonna sign, but we're gonna play this game, we're gonna see how good the squad is, and then we're just gonna see who we need to get. And ladies and gentlemen, I cannot tell you how excited I am. Decent attempt there. Beautiful by Coughlin. Here is Danny Welbeck. Sees Ozil. Ozil gives it back to Welbeck. Here's the youngster, Willock. We have Willock. Willock crosses it. Ozil. Oh. Danny Welbeck takes it from him. Oba. Mesut Ozil injured. Yana Hara is swept. Welbeck. Yeah. Oh. Xhaka Walcott with the little feint. Ooh. Xhaka. Bellerin. Oh. Monreal. Willock to Coughlin. Coughlin back to Willock. I like this. Oh, Willock with the dirty pass, but it's cut out. Oh, Bellerin. He just passed you by, brother man. Oh, that is beautiful from our defense right there. Here's Hector Bellerin. Granit Xhaka to Mesut. Mesut to Danny Welbeck. Welbeck. Oh, Welbeck. Come on, man. Oh, God, we're screwed. No. Oh, Peter Cech, I love you. Okay, great. Sees the youngster, Willock. Here is Willock. Cuts in. Beautiful. Awesome. Awesome to Welbeck. Welbeck. Oh. All right. We are getting there. It's getting closer. Here is Theo Walcott to cross it. Oh my goodness. Christian Willock, and it's cut down. Nice. Ozil with the chip. Here's the youngster Willock. Willock sees Danny Welbeck. Welbeck, who's he waiting for? Ozil! Oh, man. All right, here comes Coughlin to try and cut it out, but he cannot. Oh, it's taken out now. Oh, God, no. To Coughlin back to Walcott. Walcott, beautiful Walcott. Let's go, Walcott. Is he left-footed? He is. Can he do much? He cannot, you flop. So, we're gonna bring in... Yeah, we'll put him in for Coughlin, it's okay. I know he's not a defensive midfielder. I don't care, I just wanna play Cazorla. All right, second half underway. Santi Cazorla with the first touch. Let's do it. It is Gran Xhaka. Xhaka sees the Willock. Willock back to the Xhaka. Xhaka back to the Willock. Willock sees the Welbeck. The Welbeck. Oh, yeah, Welbeck. Cazorla! Ooh. Shukran Mustafi, it is great. Here is Ozil to try and see Welbeck. Welbeck back to Ozil. Ozil to Theo Walcott. Walcott to Ozil. Is he fast enough? Oh, so close. Welbeck, what can he do? Seems to be not much. Sees Bellerin on the right. Bellerin. Oh, sees Welbeck. Go. Yeah. Let's go, Danny Welbeck. Yo, I almost dropped, like, from how excited I was, I almost dropped this and I almost missed. But what a finish from the man, Danny Welbeck. I don't think he'll be able to have a good Premier League season with us, so I'm not betting any money on him, but that's a sick goal. All right, 1-0 up in the American Challenge Cup. 74th minute, Danny Welbeck. I love it. We need to get these 3 points, ladies and gentlemen. Also, what are you gonna do? Granit Xhaka, left foot. Ooh. Walcott, can he do it again? Beautiful. Welbeck, oh. Walcott, I need a burst. I need a burst of speed. Come on. Walcott. Ah! Yes, let's go. Welbeck with the second goal. Two goal. What is this? Wait, what is this? Are you guys seeing this? Did Welbeck not score? Yo, I need to go through that gameplay. Wait. I'm so confused. He goes in, and then, look, okay, you guys see Walcott over there. Right there, okay? He kicks it in, and he starts, and everyone starts, what the heck is going on? All right, beautiful performance, and that is it, ladies and gentlemen. All right, guys, that's it for the first episode of this Arsenal Career Mode. Really hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope that it put a smile on your face or made you laugh or made you do both. Please, guys, do me a huge favor. Share this video, like it, and subscribe. Let's go on our way to 100 subscribers before 2018. I know that we can do it, all right? If you guys have any feedback, who do you want me to sign, what you want me to do next, please, guys, let me know down in the comment section down below. That's it, and I'll see you guys in episode 2. Peace.